Good morning, Jaden and Esteban. Glad you're here. Yep. Have to wait just a few more minutes. Hi, Jasmine. Glad you're here.
You can imagine there's an invisible string attached to the top. Welcome to the session, where we'll be doing a self-soothing practice.
You're going to be taking yourself
settle
today,
into a position
so
of ease.
Relax
with a straight back and wakeful posture. You can imagine there's an invisible string attached to the top of your head, holding you nice and tall. Allow your shoulders to fully relax. And rest your arms where they're most comfortable. Close your eyes. Move your brow. And feel your body relax. And then bring your attention to the state of your heart. Listening inward in a gentle, compassionate way. Holding space for what's here.
Try the mindfulness, because today's a test.
And now tune into the flow of your breath. Allow your mind to rest on the breath as it flows in and out of your body. Follow each breath attentively, silently recognizing each in-breath and each out-breath.
Be your mindfulness, you have a test today. Relax, remember your breathing.
So we have a test today?
You do.
All our tests are tomorrow.
No, this one is for ELA.
Oh.
Santiago, come to me. Please.
And now we'll relax our attention from the breath and open to a sense of self-love and compassion. And silently repeat the following words. May I be happy. May I be safe. May my heart feel peace. And again, in your own mind, repeat these phrases, receiving each of them with a kind and open heart. May I be happy. May I be safe. May my heart feel peace. And one more time, slowly say that each word. May I be happy. May I be safe. May my heart feel peace. And then gently returning to your breath. Rest in this loving, comforting space you've created for yourself. Let your breath continue to welcome and soothe you. Allow your inhales and exhales to soothe any anxiety, worry, weariness, sadness, or pain. Very simply, very lovingly, let the breath arrive on the inhale and gently flow away on the exhale.
Take that last relaxing breath. Think about passing your quiz. Let's get started. Today you have your midterm for Summer of the Mariposas. Go to Google Classroom. For this week, log into your assessment. It's the Unit 1 assessment. It's probably going to take you the rest of the class time, so please log in now. Begin your test. Begin your test.
We do the exit ticket?
No, not the exit ticket. You're doing the test, Unit 1 assessment.
On Google Classroom?
Yes, sir.
This is home.
Christian.
Can I turn off my camera?
No.
No.
Can I turn off my camera? You see my face. Please.
No. Your camera
turns off automatically when I do the test.
Huh?
I think it turns off automatically when I do the test.
Only the ones that are attached to the school that are school equipment.
If it turns off, you won't mark me absent?
Yeah, don't mark me absent, Ivy. I'm just gonna.
As long as you come back.
Because mine always turns off by itself when I like get out of Zoom.
It's okay, as long as you come back before the end of class and I can see you.
All right, so I could like leave the meeting right now, but I have to join back like at the end.
You are not supposed to leave the meeting. Do not leave class. If you check out of class, you're not coming back into class.
Oh, it's because I didn't want to hear like some annoying voices that like come out from Zoom. Like
I'm going to mute everybody, so you shouldn't hear anyone. Just go take your test, okay?
Are you going to mute yourself?
No.
Can you please mute yourself? Because, like, there's background noise.
Yeah, like, I don't concentrate good with noise.
Yeah, same. I get distracted easily. That's what I'm saying. Like, if I could just leave and then join back.
No, yeah. You can't leave. Don't leave.
Well, can I at least on my video?
Muting, turning off your video has nothing to do with you taking the test. So, no.
Miss, can you please be a little bit quiet? I need to concentrate.
Is there anyone else who is not able to access the test? Anyone? Please let me know now. Jose.
Yeah.
Can you help with something?
No.
Are you sure? You have your hand up.
Oh, my bad.
All right. Miguel, we are taking a test in Google Classroom. You need to sign into Google Classroom. And for those who see the question asked twice, just copy it, copy your first answer and put it in the second one. Same answer, just copy it.
Yeah.
Please check the chat. I just sent everyone a message. Please read it. Progress reports go out this Friday.
Miss Huff, I'm allowed to leave, right, since I'm done with the quiz? Or no?
Yeah, Calvin, just make sure you get your
other
vocabulary, figurative language, and your writing assignment done.
Oh, okay.
By tonight, because I'm not getting them after tonight, okay?
All right, I will.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
See you later.
Bye-bye, have a nice day.
You too, awesome. Have a good day. Yes, Edward.
Miss.
Yes.
This, in my test, it repeats the question 2 times.
Yeah, I said just whatever your first answer is, copy it and paste it into the second one.
All right.
Okay. Alexandra? Alexandra, did you finish the test? Okay, Alexandra, just finish your assignments because I'm closing them all out by this afternoon at 8, okay? This evening. If you are finished with the test, you are allowed to leave. Just make sure you get your work done before 8 p.m. Edward, do you have another question?
Oh, I'm not done with the test.
You still have 5 minutes. Go ahead.
All right. I'm done. Can I go?
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Work on your other assignments, okay?
I'll try.
Okay.
I'm very busy.
So am I.
All right.
We all are.
All right. Bye.
Bye-bye.
So when I'm done, I can leave, right?
You can.
Okay.
Assignments, okay?
All right then. Bye, myself.
Take care. Bye bye. Jaden, were you able to finish? Oh, he left. Okay. Oh, my hair's all falling down. Do you have a question, Jaden? Jaden?
Can you let me know one day when I could trade in my iPad?
You should be able to just call the school and ask them for an appointment. It's Miss Judith at the front desk.
All right, thank you. And yeah,
I'll send her a message, okay?
All right, thank you.
You bet. Bye-bye.